Hey guys, a beautiful Monday to you out there. How is everyone doing? I just want to quickly encourage somebody. It's a brand new week. I want you to put in on a positive attitude. You're not gonna think that all is worse with you, because people go through worse things than whatever you think you're going through. People have got cancer. People haven't conceived for 45 years. People are so rich, but they don't have peace. Some people don't even have God, but you've got God. So what are you worried for? I just want you to put on a positive attitude. I want you to go out there and touch as many lives as you can. I want you to spread love. I want you to be out there for God. Just evangelize, because Jesus needs more soul. I love you guys so very much. The reason I'm losing my voice is from my midnight prayer, because I was praying for you. I was praying for the world. I was praying for myself, because life needs to be changed. Jesus needs to be spread. Spread the gospel. You've got no time to do a no-no with God. You've got no time not to even do a no-no with yourself. You gotta get it going, guys. Get out there. Touch your life. Touch your soul. Reach out to people. Somebody's dying in depression. Someone is dying with an heartbreak. Someone is dying because they got no job. Someone is dying because things are not working for them. Someone is dying because they feel that the world has given up on them. But I tell you something, if anybody gave up on you, Jesus didn't give up on you. And so long as you've got Jesus, you've got everything you need, girl. You've got anything you need, man. You've got anything you need, my children. So you gotta go out there, touch as much life as you can. Remember, it's still me, your first lady of God, who will never do you a no-no. I'm here for you. There is a shoulder for you to cry on. Whenever you need someone to talk to, I will be right here. I love you with the love of God. And I wish that your week be covered with the blood of Jesus. I wish that your week will bring you good news. I wish that your week will bring you that healing. I wish that your week will bring you fruitfulness. I wish that your week will bring you your promotion. I wish that your week will bring you salvation above all. Because you gotta get it going. Remember, heaven at last is our mission. If you're just wondering where I'm broadcasting from, I'm speaking on behalf of Heaven Chapel. So just go to the page, join the page, Heaven Chapel, join the group, Heaven Chapel International Ministries. You can also look me up on my account, Kate's Favor, Heaven Chapel. And I'm also there on Instagram as the First Lady, Kate Tomorin, on YouTube. Just don't stay away. God loves you and is coming back for you. Ciao, ciao. Kisses to you. Bye. I see you soon online. Love ya. Bye.